couple wins last year, you already got three. They're pretty much you and your dad this year, but you've had a little competition the last few weeks, haven't you?
Yeah, it was really fun. I love
it.
It's really fun.
Had a good year going, of course, like we just talked about with jackpots, and he knew he was right there, didn't you?
Yeah, I seen him pull up beside me a lot of times. A lot of the things, yeah, for putting together pretty much, Zach or something. My family and my girlfriend.
I did hear about that starting next week, you mean, but you know what? For the drivers that like those over, but I have a feeling you're going to be fun to watch coming through there, so no doubt about it. It's going to make it really interesting. It's going to be really fan entertaining, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Well, you heard it from Oscar Kerrigan. Starting in the back. Coming home in second. Come on over, Jack. You got the whole family on here. What am I missing here tonight, buddy? Great run, by the way.
Thanks a lot. This is a couple guys off my daughter's fast pitch team, and we had a fast pitch this morning, and they talked to me coming up. So, yeah, the fast was good. Austin was just a little bit better today, but I'm good.
Boy, you are, that's for sure. So, congratulations to you, Budweiser. You got a lot of friends up there, Matt.
Yes, thanks, Budweiser, for all that you do with me. And Jack, you have a very good lot. I want to say physical therapy. And DJ's customers.
All right, Jack Marshall, he's getting close to that winning seven. No tennis shoe tonight. No tennis shoe tonight, thank goodness. But Shane, boy, you guys, I know you're not going to tell us what you did, but you got these Mustangs just hard to beat.
Hey, thanks for coming out, you guys. I don't got too much to say. The promoter decided to change the rules in mid-season, so they're going to be penalizing.